This is art. This is art. Art. This is a lecture about disappearing art. This is a lecture about disappearing art. Because by that time, my opportunities to do things all over the world had increased, and my time I was spending in New York was diminishing. And also, people were getting very clever about removing the drawings from the subway. Removing the drawings from the subway. Removing the drawings from the subway. Removing the drawings from the subway.
Lecture about disappearing art.
about disappearing art. A lecture about disappearing art. That turned into a big circus. A lecture about disappearing art. That turned into a big circus. Supposedly for writing graffiti, but Michael was not a graffiti writer, so it's very doubtful that he had even, you know, had a marker on him or anything. And no matter how many times it was brought up, that all the policemen had been acquitted every time. And because of the complications of the justice system, if they couldn't identify exactly which cop did which kick or which punch, they couldn't indict any cops, so all the cops got off scot-free. They turned into a big circus. It turned into a big circus.
Back.